the spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to grill.
No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
Apparently she quarreled with a local witch.
Someone's been feeding you horseshit. The girls around here are too stupid to quarrel with me.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Ciri.
Ciri? Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
Who was it?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
My undying gratitude. Good enough.
It's nothing to sneeze at, but you've a knack for getting into trouble. I should probably ask for something more immediately deliverable. Oh, sod it, don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but...
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in the...
You leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that where...
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Just yet.
In that case, we'll meet there. I'll await you near...
Go. an old, feeble woman.
What's wrong?
To their night blasphemers, pox take and profane the shrine to... Shrine's got...
Sorry, don't...
Boils sprout on your foreskin! Wonders turn this one pale.
Go. I'd like to finally meet this mysterious elf.
I do want...
Not like...
Come on!
Gvella Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Now.
time to end this.
Get them off! Ah!
bread.
Damn, you're ugly. Show me what you got. You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
Let's go. We might still reach the Elven Mage before they do.
But what does the Hunt want from him?
If that elf has information about Ciri, or if she tried to find...
Very well. There's no guarantee...
Novella Glan.
Larena Lunet. Liberté, Larena Lunet. Arvek Va, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon as he could learn to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
Forest.
you're ugly.
Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Cyril, mi porta il sol esser in. Cyril.
Kelpie? Do you mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Gavella Glan.
Cyril, mi forte sol esser.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri, must be. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Garrett, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
the mind stone of some sort. But you know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps these apparitions believe they are real.
Just don't share your doubts. Know exactly which one of you is real. Focus on the fight.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Sirel, before the soul esser in.
Helping?
No.
Gavella Glam.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything?
A sea monster.
Yes. Looks
a bit
like
a
human. What the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
You'll regret that.
Share your doubts. Know exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight.
Look, it's rather... similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Sirel, before the soul esser.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Do you think it's a mind game or something? You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps these apparitions believe they are real.
Some of you can share your doubts. Exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight.
Unbound stamina! Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes?
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri, must be.
Anything for a hot bath.
Another horse, almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening. Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort.
I think that's a... swallow.
Right, come.
Sure it's safe. Sure it's safe.
Gavella Glam. It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
I've a bad feeling about this.
Terror organized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.